Daud Ibrahim's nephew Ali Shah Parker has made shocking claims about the underworld Don before the National Investigation Agency. He stated that the fugitive gangster has remarried a Pakistani Pathan woman while still being married to his first wife Maiza Bain. Ali Shah Parker is the son of Daud Ibrahim's sister Haseena Parker. He laid down the family tree of Daud Ibrahim and said that the gangster's first wife gets in touch with people through WhatsApp calls. In a charge sheet filed by the NIA in the terror funding case, the agency has said that Ali Shah Parker detailed the family tree of Daud in his statement, in which he claimed that the gangster has relocated himself to another location in Pakistan's Karachi. The NIA had registered a case against Daud Ibrahim and his close aides in the terror funding case and had also arrested some people. NIA had received information that Daud Ibrahim is forming a special team which can attack big leaders and businessmen in the country. They can spread violence in big cities. During the investigation of this case, the NIA recorded the statement of Ali Shah Parker. According to Parker's statement, Daud has four brothers, five including himself, and four sisters. According to Ali Shah Ibrahim Parker, while Daud Ibrahim has been telling people that he has divorced his first wife Maiza Bain to get married for the second time, that was not true. Besides this, the address of Daud Ibrahim has changed. According to reports, now he lives in the defense area near Rahim Faki, located behind Abdullah Ghazi Baba Dargah in Karachi. Ali Shah Parker's statement further said that he had met Daud Ibrahim's wife Maiza Bain a few months ago in July of 2022 in Dubai. He claimed that he had stayed in the house of Zaitun Hamid Antule in Dubai. His statement said, and I quote, "Daud's wife Maiza Bain calls my wife even on festivals, talks to my wife through WhatsApp calls. At present, Daud Ibrahim Kaskar, Haji Anis, alias Anis Ibrahim Sheikh, and Mumtaz Rahim Faki, along with their families, live behind Abdullah Ghazi Baba Dargah in Defence Colony, Karachi." According to Ali Shah Parker, Daud Ibrahim does not keep in touch with anyone. According to his statement to the NIA, Daud Ibrahim Kaskar's wife's name is Maiza Bain and has three daughters. One is named Maruk, who is married to Javed Miandad's son Junaid. The other one is Mehreen, while the third is Mazia, who is unmarried, and the son is Mohin Nawaz. Daud Ibrahim's second wife is a Pakistani Pathan. Ali Shah Parker also detailed the information about Daud's brothers.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.